Did you know that California communities are driving some of the world's most groundbreaking investments in local climate action? California's Transformative Climate Communities program is a model of comprehensive and equitable local climate action. It brings communities together to define their own goals and solutions to reduce pollution and address local economic and health needs. Communities at the front lines of pollution are at the front of the line for funding. Picture the installation of solar panels on low-income homes, or the building of affordable housing near transit, parks, trees, and more. Each local initiative is grounded in measurable outcomes. This is where UCLA comes in. At the UCLA Luskin Center for Innovation, we inform effective and equitable environmental policy. We developed a strategy to track the progress of transformative climate communities.
The UCLA Luskin Center for Innovation is honored to be learning from communities leading equity-centered climate action. The programs we work with are unique because communities are receiving investments in a way that hasn't been done before.
Our researchers work closely with local community-based organizations, residents, and workers to document their creative climate action and the associated environmental and economic changes. For example, each year we report on the progress made toward project deliverables, such as the number of community events held, workers who completed a job training program, and the number of trees planted in a community. We also help tell the stories of how individual community members are involved in and directly affected by the investment of TCC grant funds. Three of the community coalitions the Luskin Center for Innovation works with are Watts Rising, Ontario Together, and Transform Fresno. Watts Rising is a coalition of residents, organizations, public agencies, and elected officials committed to improving public, environmental, and economic health in the Watts neighborhood of Los Angeles. TCC project examples include establishing urban agriculture, clean transportation, and more. To achieve their goals, Watts Rising established the Street Team, a group of thoughtfully selected residents who are paid, trained, and empowered to lead community engagement efforts.
When I came in, I just learned so much when it comes to different topics, whether it's tree planting, which I'm super passionate about, or just solar installation or car sharing programs.
Another way community members are benefiting from Watts Rising projects is by receiving paid on-the-job training to plant and maintain trees. TCC partners Tree People and Northeast Trees have surpassed their goal of planting nearly 3,000 trees within the TCC project area.
I think Watts Rising is very, very big for the community because I'm born and raised in Watts, right? And so growing up, a lot of the resources that that Watts Rising is bringing now, we didn't have it. So one time we planted a tree it's a project here in the Gonzags, and I seen an older person with a wheelchair, and he was literally under the tree that we planted, and he was just under the shade like that. And just under it, just literally just enjoying the day. Seeing that, that's what brings the most joy for me.
Ontario Together is a community-driven movement funded by TCC to achieve measurable and sustainable neighborhood transformation through innovative implementation of greenhouse gas reduction projects. This includes building affordable housing near transit, utilizing captured methane buses, and installing rooftop solar.
I've been a part of the outreach team for the past 9 years. So through that process, we've been involved in the initial part of the application to now doing outreach with finding homeowners and lead acquisition. And so I think it's important the work that we're doing because of the impact that we're making, right? This is what is considered a disadvantaged community. So these are the areas that are most impacted by pollution. It's a part of Grid's mission to be able to service by providing renewable technologies, especially in these regions.
To date, Grid Alternatives has installed 48 solar photovoltaic systems on single and multifamily residential properties occupied by low-income households. Miriam Garcia is one such beneficiary.
Soy de Bogotá, Colombia, vine aquí a Ontario en el 2014 a ganarme la casa. A medida que va pasando el tiempo, todo va a avanzar. Un día todo, esos carros ya no van a existir, van a ser todos eléctricos. Yo pienso que hay muchas cosas que ya no voy a alcanzar a ver, no me va a alcanzar el tiempo para verlas. Pero es, al menos ya alcancé a ver que en el techo tengo paneles solares.
The California Strategic Growth Council administers the Transformative Climate Communities Program with funding from California's Cap and Trade Program.
UCLA's evaluation makes it clear that the Transformative Climate Communities Program is leading towards transformative outcomes and that it can serve as a model for climate equitable programs across the nation.
Transform Fresno is using its TCC grant to identify and implement investments that will catalyze economic and environmental transformation in downtown, Chinatown, and Southwest Fresno. For example, the development of the Monarch at Chinatown is an infill housing community that provides 56 units of affordable housing and about 4,700 square feet of mixed-use commercial space. Another TCC-funded effort includes establishing new electric vehicle car sharing, van pool, ride sharing, and bicycle sharing programs to provide low or no-cost transit services throughout the TCC project area. Transform Fresno project partners are also working to recover and distribute over 1 million pounds of nutritious food per year.
Transform Fresno is going to be transformative on this community, I believe.
The St. Rest Food to Share Food Ministry, we have joined together to provide more food, healthy foods, to this community.
The idea of intercepting food that would have been wasted and put in the landfill and decomposed as an organic would have created methane about 20 times more toxic, right, than tailpipe emissions. So millions and millions of pounds that we have intercepted, all great food. A lot of it's packaged foods from schools and from supermarkets and things like that, and not let it go to the landfill and get it to people who need to use it, produces amazing climate change bonuses, right?
The UCLA Luskin Center for Innovation works with communities at the forefront of this groundbreaking new approach to climate action. We've been part of TCC since its inception by creating the framework for evaluation and then documenting progress in six communities across California. Transformation doesn't happen overnight. As TCC funding for Watts, Ontario, and Fresno comes to a close, we're shifting our work to support local partnerships and institutions that can sustain this transformation. We're also advising funders, other states, and the federal government on how they can invest in community-led climate action that improves lives. Join us! To learn more, visit us at innovation.luskin.ucla.edu/TCC. To discuss partnership opportunities, contact Colleen Callahan, our co-executive director, at ccallahan@luskin.ucla.edu.